In this video, I will show how to write cubic root in Microsoft Word document. Press Alt and equal sign on keyboard. And in the radical, select this cubic root. Select this one. Now write your number. So thanks for watching.